We've all heard the saying, don't miss the forest for the trees. But these days, we often miss what forests are all about. They're not just about trees, they're about the people who live there. They're about the micro, small, medium, and even large enterprises that depend on the forest to create jobs, to drive trade. We forget that forests are places where indigenous peoples have lived for millennia, where local communities have moved in, are building sustainable pathways out of poverty for themselves and their family. That's why land use planning matters. That's why integrated land use is so important, both as a theory, but also as a process in practice to bring everybody around the table, to make sure that from micro businesses to indigenous peoples to local government, everybody can sit around and negotiate those trade-offs that exist in thinking about how to use one space, a forest ecosystem, a forest landscape.